And we're back in Hyrule. Check this out. What's in this hole? I don't think I could do anything with that. So we're going to some kind of mountain or something. Can I lift this? Yeah, I can lift these. That's pretty cool. Got a seashell. Royal Valley, Mount Crenel. We're going to Mount Crenel to talk to some dude. I already forgot who. Oh yeah, the dude that's gonna fix my sword. Mount Crenel base. Can I climb these vines? Ooh, ruby. Or ruby. Rupee. 20 rupees. Hey, I could jump off up there. That's pretty cool. Bomb this, I guess. And boom goes dynamite. I see. Oh, you Deku scrub. Get wrecked. Okay, you got me. I'll make it up to you by telling you something good. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Tribly Highlands has an item. If you're planning on going up Mount Crenel, I think you might need it. It won't get you to the top, but it might give you a start. Maybe you have to be small. I killed your whole family, you Deku scrub. So I gotta go to some kind of highlands. Let's make sure I can't climb this wall. Okay. Okay, so we wanna go there, I bet. How do we go there? Does this work? No. Let's try go up. I already tried this before. I don't think, yeah, that's not gonna work. Just east Tribby Highlands. I'm in the Tribby Highlands. This dude has something I need. Much confused. Where do I go? Open the way. Let's try up here. Ah, you jerk. That's freaking Deku scrub right there. I can't go this way, can I? North Hyrule Fields. So this isn't the Tribby Highlands. This is just water. Let's talk to this guy. Don't tell me you've forgotten already. What's wrong with you? The Minish Elders see Melorai up in Mount Crenel. Climb a pile of rocks anyways. Yeah, that's why I asked you. Is there anywhere I could get small at? Cave east of here in Truby Highlands. Okay, this is east. Truby Highlands. I mean, there's the cave just east of there. Truby Highlands. How does one enter this cave in the Truby Highlands? Because this guy... Arf arf. Swiftblade School in the south end of town is really awesome. Did I go in this house? I come from faraway land. You can tell by my clothing, can't you? Dude, I don't judge you. Let's see if we can lead through the south exit. Okay, we can. Let's go to the left. Well, there's a cave here. Oh, it's a fairy cave. Found a fairy. Wish I had a jar. And a butterfly net. Get wrecked, noob. Well, that's not gonna do nothing for me. Dang it. This does nothing for me. Nothing. All right. Come on. Which way do we go? Hey, there's a thing here. It's glistening. This thing, it glistens. Let's see if we go more south. Power of wind. It made a doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Usually that means I discovered something. Oh jeez. Eastern Hills. Freaking Pikachus. Y'all could just rot there. Maybe I'm supposed to use my sucker bottle? Can I suck this rock into here? That's a negative. I want to go there so bad. East, Tribly Highlands, cave just east. There's a cave just east right here. Royal Valley, let's go to the Royal Valley, see what's up there. I already did do that, dork. Okay, truly sad. I'm gonna have to look this up. Unbelievable. What am I gonna search here? Minish Cap. Mount Crenu. Ladder. If you climb down, there's some neat color changing pads you can't use. Instead, bomb the wall to the right side. Ah, okay. I gotta bomb some kind of wall where that rock was that we couldn't use. Where was that ladder? Dude, I'm so dumb. I was so focused on the rocks and those color changing pads. Yeah, I could use some bombs. Another dang Deku scrub. Let me make it up to you. You can have this most deluxe of all bottle for 20 rupees. Hell yeah! Got an empty bottle. Thanks a lot. Any bombs around here? So, I know I could put a fairy in there, but we don't want a fairy. We want something else. I'm thinking we could use water and grow this. Ah, water in the bottle. Let's have some water on this. It grows! Figured. Let's get some more water just in case. Yep, got water. Thank you. Oh, these guys look scary. What does this say? Dangerous, no climbing. Well, I'll climb it then. Well, I can't. Ooh, bomb that. Last bomb. Fairyland. We'll grab a fairy. I feel like water is easier to come by than a fairy. Ow! That hurts me? What are they, like spike rocks? Let's see if this does anything. It does. It's like pain. Pain webs. I see somewhere where I could get small up there. Come on. Beware crumbling walls, blasting strictly prohibited. Well, I wish I had bombs to blast. Must kill all dirt. I will clean Hyrule one dust at a time. I need a bombs. Tell me there's bombs here. Sell me a bomb. Okay, you got me. Hey, bombs! 10 for 30? That's exactly what I have. You're welcome. Before I go this way, I want to go back to where you get small. Over here. Hey! I guess I can't lift those rocks. Let's pick this up. I can't pick this rock up. Can I bomb this rock? I can. Let's go in here. Why must you take so long to make me small? Just go. Like, I don't need to see all of this. So this perfectly normal looking stone was another portal to the Minish World. It's pretty obvious to tell what's a portal and what's not. Stupid hat. Take it easy there, big guy. Or little guy. Really. Whatever, screw you. Oh no! I can't go there? This kind of feels like it's special water here. I'm gonna drop the fairy. I'm gonna use special water. Ah, that's special water. Piping hot special water. I knew it. I played Zelda a lot. Grow, my pretty. Grow. I already talked to you. Three, two, one, ignition. Okay, these are like some... We probably gotta suck those masks off her face. Oh no! Yeah. Once you pull off their masks, these guys are no trouble. Ow. Ah! Oh my god, I used the water! I'm gonna have to go back. I might as well just go back now. Because I know I'm gonna need to go there anyways. Want to backtrack that much. Liftoff! We have liftoff! It's not that bad of a backtrack to get it. Oops. Okay, let's put this on our bar. Take some. Thank you. Take it off our bar. And back we go. Grow, baby. And away we go. Okay, now, where were we, you stupid mask people? Get wrecked. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, crap. Okay, nice. That's just for thoroughness sake, clear out these pots. Could use the rupees anyways. There you go, that's some good rupees. Check this dust. Okay, let's see what this does. Ah, of course, how silly of me. Hey, my boy, jump into that whirlwind over there for me. I wonder if this is a great idea or a terrible one. Get in it. Yeah! Get in there. Okay, I don't know where I got that. Oh, it's the hat! The hat became my little jumpy thing. That's awesome. I thought it was a leaf because of Wind Waker. Little tiny guys. I wonder if they hurt me. Y'all can't hurt me. Hey, I found the hole to get small. Okay, then I guess that wasn't a hole to get small. It was just, I don't know, a hole to be in, go in when I'm small. Small hole. Give me your things. Kinstone. Water is life for the krenel beans. The blue beans grow when you pour water on them. But the green beans like Mao krenel mineral water. Mao krenel mineral water can't be found in the spring here. Well, really, this spring is closer to the base of Mao krenel. So, I got one of them here. Is this a green bean? I feel like that's a green bean. It wasn't. You trolled me. You're a dick. That's a green bean. I don't have any water left. I have to go back. It's not that far of a journey, I guess. This looks like a place you should put a bomb. Oh yes, that's a heart container. That's 5 hearts. ₹50. Kinstone piece. Good work. This hat is so awesome. Let's get the water. Yes, I got the water. Great. Come on. Put this there so we don't use it by accident. Man, there's respawns in this damn game? You keep that rupee. I'm dodging all of you. Shrink it, baby. There's the bean. Grow. What the heck? No. I'm gonna have to get water again. I probably take it to this hole. And then get water. Can't believe I have to get water again. Ow. Yes, I got water, great. One more time. This should do it. No, I don't shrink. Don't shrink. Put the water here. Thank you. Ow. I didn't climb up to that. Let's go check that out. I didn't want to do that. It's like a little dungeon area. Aw, I missed. Dirk jerk! Alright, don't roll in here. Spikes. And Kinstone piece. I said not to roll in here. Grow up one more time. Health is getting critical. Health is very critical. Should I? Oh, that's... Nope, never mind. Colonel Wall, Colonel Mines. Ah! Get wrecked. Oh man, this sucks. I can't climb this, right? I could use this to launch. Did it! I did it! Let's check in here first. I can't move this. I can't go through here yet. Colonel Mines, Colonel Wall. Check out the mines. Dude. Come on, get him. Yes. Bomb area. Shouldn't have put a bomb there. Deku Scrub. Grip ring. 40 rupees, yeah. Okay, climb cliffs. That grass cut though. Can I have a heart? Am I? Alright, let's see what's up here. don't think I could do anything in there. Can't do anything here. We're going to the wall. Watch out for rocks. Well, we got the ring that we would have needed for this part. What's down here? Oh, this is where it just came from. Duh. Ow. Hey, JCD Carlos. Yeah, this is my first time playing it. Oh, crap! I might die. Okay, get the sucker out. Someone drop a heart, please. No! Oh, he got me! Game over. Save. Continue. How much did I lose? Still have the bottle. Can I climb? Yes, I didn't lose that much. There was a fairy place around here. Whatever, let's just climb up. Yeah, I was up this way. Whoa. Okay, let's try this again. Holy crap! Oh my god, these rocks! Stab! Ah, crap. Alright, come on, hearts. Give me a heart. Someone drop a heart. Anybody, heart. Get me a heart. Aye, you little sucker. Come here. Drop a heart. Dang. This whole thing is not gonna have one heart for me. Troll game. Troll game is trolly. Oh my. Hey dude. Are you the guy I'm looking for? No, you're not. I left the world to pursue a life of quiet reflection. You seem to be but a child, and yet you climb this foreboding mountain alone? I must reward your courage with a little info. Have you not seen strange patterned walls as you climb this mountain? Bombs. Bombs are the answer. Oh, you got kinstone for me? What do we got? I don't have any green. The beeping is real. Alright, we gotta get a good launch on this one. 3, 2, 1, ignition! Oh, rain. That rain, though. Let's go small. Oh my god, the water even kills you. Go, go, go. Oh, it could be big here now. There's a rock here. Can I push this rock? I can. Where do I want to push it to? I want to push it over here. I hope I could put a rock over another rock over a hole. Go down here? No, not yet. Now we go down and to the left. Okay, so that works. Very nice. Drop a heart. Drop a heart. Damn you. What do I do? Huh. I think I know. Made it! Yo, if I could get a heart... Oh my god... Knew it! I knew it! Just make the beeping stop. Oh god! Barely clinging to life now. No, 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 no. Thank you. And I'm dead. I got a really bad sore throat. I'm gonna grab something to drink here real quick. I will be right back. I'm gonna grab something to drink. Thank you.
Okay, I'm back.
Hold on, I'm putting on my headphones. Continuing onwards. Where was that fairy spot? Alright, whatever, let's just go. Yes, this way. Holy crap, so much crap. Damn it. This game is hard. Hey, there's a spot over here I could go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. No bomb throwing. You know what that means. Just throw a bomb. Fairy fountain. Nothing here. That sucks. Come on, you can make it. I think we're back where we left off. Let's get this out. Okay, back on over. Yeah, let's go down here. Thank you. Go move. I know you can move. That way. Yes. Come on, somebody drop a heart. I can't believe it. That is the worst. Absolutely the worst. Please give heart. Please heart. Heart! What am I supposed to do there? I got an idea. Let me do this. Throw this over there? Throw a bomb over there? That's not it. Try using this thing to shoot a jar over there. I can't turn around while I'm shooting it down. Maybe I'm just not supposed to go there. Let me check here. throw a bomb to the switch, it says. Okay. How do you throw a bomb? Oh, you could pick it up after you... Duh. Give me a heart. So I gotta get this ball in that hole. Pretty easy. Ken Stone, got your Ken Stone. All right, it could be small here. Someone's gonna drop a heart one day. Melari's Mines. Ting along, ding along for Ion. Iron. Ting along, tongue along. Dig down, dig around, dig the ground for iron. This mine belongs to Melari and us, his seven apprentices. Did you tong along all this long way to get your sword repaired? Yes. The boss is down on the lowest level. Ting tong, tong along. What's up, dude? Head outside from here, you can go see the mine the humans dug. But the boss doesn't let anyone go in there without the permission. Guess you're the boss? Green clothes and an odd hat. Sir, might you be young Space? I'm Melari, the Master Smith. I hear you want to reforge the sacred sword and help break a curse. I'll be needing the old sword, which holds the power of the elements first. Show me that broken pickery blade. I love all of this adventure, what with the rescuing of princesses and such. I'd be happy to reforge this thing into a brand new sacred blade for you. It'll take me a while to rework your sword. In the meantime, you should track down the missing elements. One of them should be in the mine to the humans dug. It's not far from here. Alright, let's get started. There'll be a while space. Let's leave them to it and find that element. Let's do it. What, you're going to the mine? If you talk to the boss, I won't stop you, but be careful. Ting-along, tong-along, baby. That thing's gonna blow up. Wow, it's hot in here. Come on, let's not stand around wasting time. Find that element so we can get out of here. Alright, that's gonna be the second dungeon. Oh, in hearts we so desired. And I think that's it for my voice. It really hurts to talk. So I'm gonna call it here, and I will pick this up tomorrow after I finish work. So I will see you later, cosmonauts!